Indonesia, a fast-growing emerging market and melting pot of people, cultures and opportunities. At the heart of this vast archipelago lies the capital city, Jakarta, a magnet for businesses and organizations from all over the world, keen to be part of this fast-growing and dynamic economy. Strategically located in Jakarta's principal business district with easy access to the upcoming MRT station, the self-contained 8-hectare WTC site, developed and managed by Jakarta Land. WTC3 is the next chapter of the WTC complex, continuing the mission of building the best, setting new standards of performance and sustainability. With an innovative double-glazed curtain wall system that incorporates low-emission glass. Designed by ADAS, the award-winning architects who previously designed the neighboring WTC2 and the landmark in Hong Kong. Once completed in 2018, the building will house some 8,000 people. WTC3 is designed for tenants looking for office space that is technologically superior and more sustainable than any other in Jakarta. The WTC complex would not exist without its community of tenants, visitors and staff, with many people effectively accommodating and personally welcoming you every day. Our in-house customer service team is the front line of operations and ensures the flow of people is smooth and amenities work. Our dedicated 24/7 tenant service center is focused for your needs and is committed to deliver on promises. As with the other four buildings within the WTC complex, WTC3 will have its own separate access control. As one of the tallest buildings in Jakarta, 20 high-speed lifts will serve the 42 floors in three separate zones. WTC3 provides tenants with maximum flexibility to lay out their office to their own design. Incorporating a fully automated state-of-the-art building management system that will constantly monitor the building. Adding to WTC's reputation for tight, multi-layer security management, unobtrusive CCTV cameras are installed for convenience and assurance, managed from the building's own security office. With long-term tenants, some for over 30 years, the WTC complex is home to multinationals, non-government organizations and embassies. Office buildings should be much more than just your place of work, so the facilities and amenities on offer should reflect the lifestyle of tenants. At the end of a successful day in the office, it is good to be able to unwind before facing traffic and the journey home. Whether with colleagues or friends, you're sure to find a favorite amongst the many food and beverage options in the four-story retail podium. WTC3, the next level in the WTC complex at Jakarta's premier business location.